hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
That on purpose, didn't you? We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Thank you.
bridge. We made it. Let's get to work. Lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization! To think that you have destroyed this installation, as well as this record, I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
We start the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless, and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor... He's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine's shields?
A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why? Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels! Heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Thank you.
located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Why do you continue to resist us, Ringleader?
Start the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Destroy this
complete. We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment surrounding the fusion cell. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance.
This foreign construct possesses far too much data.
First, we need to pull back the exhaust coupling. That will expose the shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Weren't you worried that it might be compromised?
Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade. Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Sequence now.
surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance.
Inconsistent.
Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Go!
Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines. To go. That did it! The engine's gone critical! Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Drives detonate. We need to evac now.
Activating final. countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows. Coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
I'm hit. Mayday. Mayday. Everyone's
under distress.
I can't
keep
her. I can't hold on.
Echo 419. Be gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it. We'll be right back.
Negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 5 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows. Is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
Echo 419!
She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Don't be here when it blows.
analyzing. We have 5 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown.
Negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 5 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't leave it close.
Don't leave there when it goes.
must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyze it. We have 5 minutes before the fusion drive detonates. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows. Bowhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
I'm hit. Mayday. Mayday.
Echo 419.
She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
We'll be right back.
analyzer. We have 5 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.
Thank you.
This is where Bowhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419.
Echo 419!
She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Taylor, it's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.